Let them stay there. Let them stay because they are bringing the confusion.
No, they are going back to them join the problem. It's simple.
Okay, then let nobody come here.
Honorable, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you, sir?
I'm doing good.
Honorable, so you are an advisor to the president.
Yes.
We just want to sound your opinion, your view of today.
Like what?
What do you make of this protest? Well, thousands of Gambians taking to the streets asking for the president to stop.
No, there are not thousands of people there. And the problem with and the whole I don't come here to argue. And I don't even want to say anything. All what I am just saying is let's respect one another for the betterness of this country. Let us not burn our country to ashes. This is what we have. President Barrow have given permit for demonstration. So let us just be calm, do what they have to do, and then we disperse. And not this kind of stress starting to fight.
Are you sent here by President Barrow?
I am what?
Are you sent here by President Barrow?
No, not at all.
Because so you are just here to observe?
I was just going to work. I'm from meeting, and then I am just seeing the crowd. But I haven't even spoke to President Barrow.
Honorable, President Barrow made a promise to the Gambian people. He wants to be in office.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.